I feel like that would be the most mean thing I could do.
Sounds kind of prideful.
Alright.
Dylan, enter bracket next week. I'll run the thing. I'll run the show.
Right.
Oh, PS2 start.
Yeah, this makes sense.
Thank
just
goodness.
Knowing both of them.
If people come to bombs more, I'll teach them how to use the stream.
Yeah, we're going to see a lot of Nair approaches. It's relatively safe on shield, so you can't really grab it on the Nair
too. Falcons, Falcons, right?
Yeah, yeah.
It's good that we have
jumped.
You here.
Yeah.
You know,
Nick's recovery is like about as good as it gets with Falcon, but like he'll still get
it's still Falcon's recovery
sometimes. But like right now, he just can't get in. Oh,
No, the
right,
dare!
We might see something.
Ah! Ah!
Oh shit! Okay.
Good job going high.
Dude, and he like read your recovery really hard and like
yeah.
Like people
that was a test run.
Yeah, people don't give him enough credit. Like he reads the crap out of people up the stage. Yeah.
I don't know, sometimes he's just mashing.
Oh yeah, sometimes he's definitely mashing. Alright, another one.
Oh, the mash. Air wobbling.
Alright.
Here we go.
Knee? Yep. Oh,
oh wow.
Okay. The best
good
he
trip.
Read that too. Yeah, the down tilt. Oh, it's hard to watch. I have a hate
dude,
for Rob.
Just running through him.
Yeah. One thing about Falcon though, that's important. That should be it. Yeah. Oh, he could have smash off that too to kill earlier.
That was sick.
Yeah.
Oh no! Get out of there!
Alright, Nick, don't do anything stupid.
Okay. He's not. He probably is. But he gets away with stupid.
A lot of the time, yeah. But then sometimes he just dies.
Okay, dare.
No.
Oh, okay, so what Nick tried to do was, like, skip the whole situation and just go for the hitbox.
Yep.
Like, maybe Dill would.
What I don't understand is, yeah. Like, that was what I was
looking for. Maybe Dill would, like, think too much.
Yeah.
And if he's doing that, you can just throw out a hitbox and kill him.
That was also such good patience on like that edge guard, just going back to ledge and then back air. Okay,
right.
Grab. Back air.
Yeah,
oh, he missed the
sour
strong
spot,
hit.
Yeah.
If he got the strong hit, he could have comboed it into two more.
And it would have been clippies.
Yeah, could have been.
Oh, good reaction.
All right, yeah, that's like a really bad lunge from Nick, but he doesn't get punished. Okay, knee.
No.
So basically,
no,
that's Falcon's win condition, right? He gets you up, like he up airs you, and then like gets the landing up air on the platform. That's what combos into like all his kills.
Yeah. I think the scariest thing about Falcon is those up air combos,
yep.
And then
they
you have to
damage.
Guess. Because nothing
oh,
you can
did
do.
Oh, that so much damage.
Yeah, it's crazy.
That was crazy.
Rob is nuts.
I hate Rob, dude, with a passion. Oh,
oh
thought,
my God.
For some reason, I thought that would
yeah,
hit
yeah,
him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not Hydrant.
Shut up.
This is so
oh,
easy.
Oh, that was bad DI.
Oh, no.
Oh, and he jumped. Okay.
He had no idea it was coming.
Yeah, he was probably drifting back to do some kind of Rob stuff. Oh, and Nair.
So Dill
Nair.
With his first.
Up air? Oh, good wait, but he missed up.
He thought he was going to roll in.
Yeah. He probably could have just reacted to it, but.
Nick
oh,
with
Dare?
The lead!
Dude, this is so scary for Dill.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
I
he's trying
like,
to get that Nair 1
Dill
knee.
Has to, like, slow things down.
Nair 1?
Like,
oh.
Oh my God!
Nair 1 falling up air also compensated the knee.
He didn't.
Oh, shoot! Alright,
nice.
That was good by Dill. That was a really good pick.
Using the stage to his advantage.
Dude,
knew he was gonna attack.
Nick cracking a smile. Oh. Right.
Rob, he's
what
not far into getting percent quickly.
Yeah, he puts on mad damage. Oh,
oh my God! You rarely see misses like that from Nick.
Yeah, he's extremely consistent. Even pre-patch, when the knee hitbox was abysmal, he always hit it.
He just let his advantage go.
All right, back
that's
air.
That's terrible. I don't think he's gonna go for the dare. Never mind.
Nair? Oh, he messed up. Dill, that was really good defense from Dill.
Okay.
Getting back
oh,
to the stage.
I'm surprised he didn't down throw. All
right, Nick with the gyro is something else.
Fucking what? Say it again.
Oh.
If he can get.
Yeah.
He can catch his landing. He's,
okay.
He's letting Nick get back for
so,
free.
So what are your predictions for the end of this game? Like,
I think... I don't want to say anything.
I still think it's emotionally...
Jinx
oh, yeah, I was
no!
about to say, like... Still emotionally...
Did you see it coming?
Yeah.
The down.
Or I saw some kind of edge guard, but like as soon as he went low, it was like... Yeah, he's getting down tilted.
Good maturity from... this was sick. Good maturity from Nick to not go for another dare. You
yeah,
know, I'm sure that's what Dill was thinking of.
Yep.
He just
and that's what's good about both of these players actually is they're so willing to be patient, even though like with Nick you might not believe it sometimes.
Yeah.
But he's actually incredibly patient when he needs to be.
Right.
And
you have to show him. You have to show him you can't operate how
yep.
he wants to operate.
But like then he starts getting in and reading you and then he just blows you up.
I'm surprised he didn't get the follow up off of that up air.
Yeah.
It was really good DI from Dill to get away.
Yeah, or maybe just a little misstep by Nick, I'm not really
yeah.
sure.
I don't think he fast fell.
Yeah, but like Nair 1 fastfall up air knee is true, and it's really, really good.
I mean, I don't have to say, did you know, because you play Falcon, but that down tilt hits behind him, and it's stupid.
Yeah, it does.
It like it can cover neutral get up and roll at the same time.
All right, but at least jab doesn't hit behind him anymore.
It doesn't?
Nope.
I haven't played Nick enough.
Yeah, I mean, Nick likes Falcon better in this game, even though I think Falcon's worse still. But yeah, let's see what he does. FD? I'm interested in this counter pick, because I feel like... Nick
like,
can trap these landings.
I feel Rob's love FD because you can't jump on platforms. So
yeah. But it's like they can shark the platforms too. I guess it's mainly the grabs. You can get grabs when you shark the lanes.
Right.
Also, we haven't seen a single Raptor boost from Nick. This is uncharacteristic.
For this match, anyway.
Oh. Okay, I want to see some kind of gyro shenanigans.
Oh, no!
That dude, that was such a good reaction.
I mean, if he rolled in, he would have got hit.
And if he missed the tech, he would have died.
Good job.
Yeah,
keeping it close.
That side B is ridiculous. And I kind of want to see Dill use it more because there's not much Falcon can do to really get around it sometimes.
Yeah. At the same time, you don't want to like just throw it out.
Yeah, because then you'll get dared if you miss. Yeah. All right, I thought he was going to try to dash attack it.
Up tilts?
Okay, not all right. Yet. Dill reading the jab.
Oh, he's just barely going to miss.
Oh, just going right through.
And these two are dare? Boxing.
Yeah, they're actually.
I'm really proud of how Dill is avoiding these dares.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That was a weird scramble.
Great mash.
Okay. Oh, he tried.
Got greedy.
All right.
And he has
he's got to
deal
avoid
with
this.
It.
All right, good nair. That's a really good way to set things up.
Yeah.
Because now he has forced to wrap the commit. Wow, he went really far.
Okay. I thought he has.
Dude, and he caught him on the recovery.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, dude, Nick always makes sure you get at least some damage coming back.
I don't think he meant to toss it off, but
up smash?
It doesn't really matter. All right. It's definitely. Dill loves up tilt up air.
I mean, it's a 50-50 between up tilt up air and up smash. That's yeah. What, like, when Rob puts you down. I think that's really dumb, but.
I mean,
Rob's not
the
like
up smash
broken.
Comes out a bit later.
Yep. Like, there's definitely that counterplay and Nick's
going to
go there.
He's already thinking about it.
Yeah.
He's trying to catch the.
Okay, so Nick's kind of got to get this edge guard.
Great way
of getting rid
of the gyro.
That's something that you'll see Dill do a lot in E. Oh. Dill will like use the up B boost and like double jump up.
Yeah.
All right.
Because you have to respect it.
Yeah.
Especially like, with the potential of an up air hitbox.
Yep. And that makes Dill really scary to edge guard. Back air?
Yeah.
Back air? Oh,
Nick,
do another one.
Not playing scared at all. Great DI on that.
The DIing Rob's up air is like, it feels
that's a lingering hitbox. Nick avoided a whole lingering hitbox with Falcon.
Yeah. I mean, his recovery actually got a little buffed in terms of distance, but like the amount of angles you can do are as much, is like reduced. So you can't do the shmangles as well.
I didn't know that.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we're just going to see like reset. Nope. Oh,
Dill definitely has to like find something in him like now if he wants to stay in winner's bracket.
Yeah, and Falcon's up air, up tilt does not hit the ledge, so I was curious as to why Nick went for that.
Okay. I didn't expect this from these two.
Yeah, now they're playing really patient. Nick, yep, that's it. I said Nick instead of me, but they're pretty much synonymous. Nick, me.
You got it. And there we go, plot armor, Nick C on the screen again.
Yeah.
We don't stand Nick, but
we don't
appreciate his presence sometimes.
Yeah.
That
wasn't even plot armor, man. That was just down our knee. You should have seen a Severus Mystery.
It was.
That was plot armor. Although that was Mystery making a really bad decision too. Going for down.
A little bit of both.
Yep.
Wow. He was looking for it in stock one or stock two, but he knows when he can go for it and when he can just get the up air.
I mean, the down airs are just insanely good in this game. With it being like less laggy and like safer on shield, just and comboing into everything still.
And that's something that looked good like day one, but. I'm pretty sure most people figured that it was like a gimmick in his play. But
no, it's not a gimmick.
It's definitely just...
And now the tech chasing for him is way better. He'll like tech chase you with these down airs.
Yeah.
But it's like a little bit... It's not like melee, you know? Like he has to commit pretty hard for it.
Right.
So it's not like... If you have a read, you'll get it. And then you can kill them. But if not, you probably won't be like killing them no matter what.